I was a student in Belarus, and I had taken part in a demonstration there. I could have been arrested. This has happened to 466 students so far, since the demonstrations for democracy started last fall.
If I was a student in Belarus, and I had participated in a demonstration there, I might have been expelled from my university. 153 people have.
If I was a student in Belarus, I might got in a fine or had to flee to a neighboring country because I was afraid for my safety.
This reality of Belarusian students is simply not acceptable. Peaceful demonstrations are a crucial part of our civil rights, and we defend that right.
Students must have the right to study regardless of their opinions or the way they practice free speech.
We stand in solidarity with the demonstrators in Belarus who have continued to demonstrate despite the state's effort to silence them.
We call our members to join us in expressing solidarity with the hashtag #StandWithBelarus.
Speak up for freedom of speech.
Speak up for the students of Belarus.